from lot 3728 overlooking the sewer landfill. From the great place of Blonde Carolina Trailer Park. Ladies and gentlemen, give a standing ovation, warm round of applause for the Blues Master B singing his number one title hit, Lytle Tidal Blues. Everybody, Blues Master B.
Company. It's reinvented and recreated. It's had its share of problems, but now we're affiliated. Lismore Associates. There's Vic and Diana, Jackson, Warren, and Dewey. But now I'm in trouble. 'Cause Janet's after me, I got the blues. The real estate agent blues. There's bankruptcy Bridget. And there's no midget. Teresa climbs near the top. The Mills' sales don't stop. Crystal's just behind, and Velvet and Bonnie there too. But what's making me crazy is that Margaret Labus Nyman is smarter than me. So I got the blues, the Lytle Tidal blues. Tried to get to know the spouses on the company trip to ST. But Greg, Charlie, Daniel, and Chris kept wanting to play Brokeback Mountain with me. I got a DVT. That's a blood clot, y'all. Now the agents are on a mission to quickly get their commission. I hear there's no callbacks from Rhonda, and Sherry's HUDs are a little too blonda. Between Deb Scott's talking and Walmerdorf's emailing, I can hear Connie wailing. But thank God they yell at her and they don't yell at me. So I got no ride to sing the blues. Let's not forget the Berg, 'cause the agents there are sweet. I just don't know their names whenever we meet. Mario, Greg, and Ted, Susan, and the Tiffany's having issues. But they forgive poor old Karen, even when she misses HOA dues. So I got no right to sing the blues. So in summary, let me say that I appreciate your business. And because all of you, Lytle Tidal ain't got no right, I say it ain't got no right to sing the blues.